In this president, you have a leader who's literally done more for this country's economy, more to strengthen our military, more to stand for the God-given liberties enshrined in the founding documents of this nation than any president in my lifetime. You know, when I think of the last 3.5 years, I think only one way you can describe it. Years of action. It's been 3 years. It's been 3 years.